Good morning, everyone. Today I have one room booked and I can hear the laundry service. They're here to pick up the laundry right on time. I managed to pull out the two branches that were stuck in the dirt. I used the Lamborghini tractor because it's older. I feel more comfortable pulling things with the Lamborghini tractor, and also because the flail mower was already on the Lamborghini. Well, it still looks like a mess here, but I can enter the pasture through this gate, and the trail goes over here. And now that I have the flail mower on the Lamborghini, I can even mow the trail. So the plan is to go backwards because there are still a lot of branches. Hopefully they will be destroyed by the mower. So if you don't know the type of mower that I use here, it's a flail mower. So it has those little hammers that will just destroy everything. So even if there are branches or brambles or anything, it should work. Over there is a trail. I will mow right now, and then here is the entrance to the pasture. Wide enough to pass with the trailer. And then over there I have the wood splitter with a little bit more wood. So probably one more day and then it will be done for this pile of firewood. So I was reading the comments about yesterday's video. The title of the video was "It's just a branch." So the tree fell down here, you know, that's also just a branch, and it fell all the way over there, and the tree is actually over here. I don't know how to show you. I'm looking for a way to show you. I'm trying to show you how massive this tree was. Just look at this. And that's the stump over here.